So the game never stops. You have to understand that when you're done playing a point, the match is not stopped. Problem is, we have a tendency to play a point and not know what we're doing afterwards. Remember, the game is always going on, so do your rituals. You know, after you play the point, look at the strings, do something to stay focused, bounce the ball four times, bounce the ball three times before each serve, do the same thing in between returns. Realize the game never stops.